How to fix error code 0xd0000225 on Windows 10 or 11. So if you want to fix the error code, then here are some steps. The first thing you need to do is rename the NGC folder using the command prompt. So what you need to do is first open up the command prompt, which is cmd, go with run as administrator, and click on yes. Or what you need to do is you just need simply now, while you are in the login screen, make sure to click on the power icon and then press on your shift key on your keyboard and then click on restart button. This will restart your computer in the advanced startup menu. From there, you need to select the troubleshoot option. You'll have this kind of interface, so simply go with the troubleshoot option. Once you go with troubleshoot, you'll have the advanced options. Go with advanced options, and under your advanced options, you will have command prompt. You need to click on the command prompt. And once you click on command prompt, you will get this kind of interface. So make sure to type in the following command or copy paste it from the description below. Now just wait for the process to complete. So copy and paste the command and hit the enter and wait for the process to complete. And lastly, simply run the next command, which you will find in the description below. So just copy and paste it. And then once again, you need to press on enter and wait until the process is complete. Now return to the first screen and click on continue to proceed. And after that, you need to check if your problem still persists. So that's it. That's how you can fix your error code. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.